I guess that I'm used to it. I mean, being a musician, I mean, more and more there are many, many females, wonderful female musicians, singers, songwriters, instrumentalists. But by and large, like coming up through my life, I've been around men a lot, you know, and so I'm kind of used to it. I'm kind of like one of the guys, sort of, the guys in the band are kind of like my brothers, and, you know, I think that, you know, women and men have something slightly different to say, I would say, not on purpose, but vibe and just, you know, a sort of a more, like a deeper level, I think, however, you know. I mean, every single person plays music a little bit differently, but I think that men and women probably express themselves just a little bit different, you know. Something and people in the audience relate to it. It's a very like strong, like coming together kind of feeling. Kind of powerful, you know.
Living is good, love is hard, though love is the only way.